So how is Windows Subsystem for Linux different than a virtual machine or dual booting? Dual booting is the traditional way to use Linux for development and Windows for your productivity tools. But it's kind of a pain. You need to boot both operating systems and struggle with flipping back and forth between them. Windows Subsystem for Linux eliminates the need to dual boot. It is a Linux operating system running right alongside a Windows operating system, totally integrated with one another. Both operating systems share the same hard drive, they can access each other's files. WSL also works better than a virtual machine because of this integration. Using WSL with a Linux distro like Ubuntu enables integrated features like copy and paste using the clipboard, where you can just copy something from your Linux file system and paste it in your Windows file system and vice versa. You can open a Linux command line, just enter explorer.exe and then a period and pop open your current Linux directory right in the Windows File Explorer, look through your files, whether it's on Linux or just click another drive and you'll be in Windows. You can also build web apps with Linux tools on something like Ubuntu and then debugging it with VS Code on the Windows side and seeing it running in your Edge browser. Basically, WSL lets you use a real Linux command line while maintaining access to your favorite Windows tools, whether that's VS Code, Edge browser, Word, Outlook, Teams, whatever floats your boat. WSL is a great way to have the best of Linux and Windows all in one.